Okay, guys, decimeter's on.
On.
Nick.
On.
And listen, we're in, we're out. Any sign of trouble, we go back the way we came.
Hey, wait, no, we agreed that we were gonna spend the night in here.
Mark, I know.
We did say that.
Look, it's the middle of the day. We'll find other shelter before then.
We've got shelter right here in front of us.
It's too fucking big, man. I don't like the look of it. And besides, we're gonna grab supplies, then we're leaving.
Sean's got a point. Place is huge. Too many corners, it could be too dark.
Well, it's big enough out here.
We'll find something else.
Decision's over, let's go. Looks like somebody's been here. The lights are on.
Could be on since the collapse.
Hello?
What the fuck?
See if anyone's here. Not getting much radiation here, Sean.
It's because they aren't here.
We don't know that.
Remember last time we thought that? I put 9 shots into it, and it's still coming!
The fuck was that?
Alright. Counter's off.
We still gotta find stuff, boys.
Listen up. Split up, in and out, look around.
I found bandages and a lighter.
Looks like I took the road less traveled, boys.
Beer? Really?
It's better than drinking water all day. Put it in my bag, please.
John. You good?
Guys, get over here.
Oh, holy shit.
You never stood a fucking chance. We need to leave.
What? We barely found anything.
We need
look,
to-
Look, we won't stop and look around. We'll just continue through and maybe find something along the way.
I don't like it.
I'm good with that.
Come on, let's go.
Stopping.
I can see why.
What's it doing?
I don't know.
We're turning back. We don't have enough supplies. We turn back and hide, and it'll move along.
What are we doing, Sean?
Thank you.
Mark!